What's up, everybody? It's your boy Shadow, Shadman Rat, and today I'm back at it again with another reaction video. And today is another comedy reaction. This time it's Patrice ONeal Deaf Comedy Jam. So, you know, Patrice ONeal is crazy. There's rare Patrice ONeal footage that I haven't seen. So, it's kind of hard to kind of recommend Patrice ONeal for me because I've seen almost everything. So, yeah, this is something I don't think I've seen before. So, I'm trying to react to this one, and I like to give an honest reaction. You know, I don't like to fake it. If I've seen it already, I've seen it. So yeah, if you like this one, give it a like. Make sure you subscribe to get updated. So you can keep posted with everything I post. I post daily, every single day. So yeah, subscribe for more reactions and leave me a comment on what kind of reaction you want to see me redo. And I promise you, I'll get to it. And if I pick yours, I would definitely give you a shout out in the comments. So, with that being said, let's get into this reaction video.
Fantastic. This is what I found out about my girl. She been with me for 5 years. I only been with her for 8 months.
How was that?
I'm looking at her like, bitch, you didn't realize you was a hoe for 4 years and 4 months?
That's crazy.
Women love a little better. Y'all love better than us. You ever get sick and shit? You got something, you should go to the hospital, but niggas don't go to the hospital. So you just like, oh shit, I'm getting ready to die. I don't know what the fuck's going on. You cough, and then your girl come in and she look at you like, motherfucker, you ain't gonna die. I'ma save you. Oh my God, I'ma get you soup, I'ma kiss your back. I don't give a fuck if I catch what you got. And she get you through that sickness. Then she get sick, and you be like, God damn. Bitch, you can't make soup, you that Holy shit, I can't soup. Catch this again. I took a week off because I had it last week, bitch. Mm-mm. Here's something y'all gotta understand, man, because y'all think you know me. You don't know.
That's foul, but he's not lying. Men, we get sick and turn into full-on children, infants.
Goddamn fucking thing, because you don't need to know. We need to know about you. Sense of humor. If this is if you want us to like you. I mean, you can go around and do what you do, but if you really want to like us, this is what you know. Men's sense of humor is based on this. This is the principle. It's we're philosophical about dumb shit. We're philosophical about
before.
Shit. We're very thoughtful about shit that means nothing. Here's a conversation two dudes can have if women want around to fuck up the fun of the conversation. I can look at you and go, hey, would you fuck a bitch if she didn't have a nose? And
yeah, look, this joke. I don't care how many times I had to tell this one. This is funny.
But here's what he'll do. He'll do this.
Think about it.
What you mean, no nose? Nigga? What, like the tip is gone? Nah, nigga, a hole in the face like a skeleton.
Wow.
Can I cover the hole with my hand and shit? Nah, nigga, you gotta fuck her and look her right in the hole in the face. What she look like other than the hole in the face? She fine as a motherfucker. All right, nigga, I'll fuck a bitch without a nose. Now, ask your girl that shit, because you trying to, would you fuck a guy without a nose? I got a guy without a nose. That shit's stupid. You can't fuck it up. You can't keep breathing without a nose. You're gonna die if you don't have a nose.
Yo, it's stupid.
I'll take you to the hospital if you have a nose. Can you just be hypothetical 5 minutes, bitch? Hypothetical, that's what we doing. Transformers, that's stupid. A car turning a robot.
He got a little tiny inchy-winchy point. We could be just philosophical about dumb shit and have hours and hours of fun and conversation on it. If you wonder what I'm doing over here playing with the dog. He wanted to play right now. See, look. But yeah.
Y'all will learn. Oh, here's something else. Here's something for you. Serious, if you want to know. Here's how you learn how to make your man like you and desire what you want, which is love. All right. Equate how you feel about your vagina to how we feel about our time and our space. You understand? What we have to do to get pussy, the things we have to do. Now, I can't fuck you against your will. You got a desire to want to fuck me. If I fuck you against your will, that's rape. Now, if I'm on the phone and I say, look, I got to go, and you say, well, you got to go. I want to talk to you some more. You are raping my time. You are taking something from me. No means no, bitch. I said I got to go.
Oops.
Why are you forcing me to stay on the phone and talk to you about nothing?
Stupid, yo. Legend.
A lot of
yo.
Black women here. You wonder why a lot of motherfuckers fuck white girls? Here it is. White women, I'm serious, you just do this because pussy, men love pussy in general, so we try to learn about it all. White women are about 15 to 20 years ahead of y'all in doing nasty shit.
15 to 20?
Hold on. Black women just started taking an ass when, what, 12, 13 years ago when Hennessy got popular? When Hennessy got popular,
not
y'all
Hennessy.
Would take it in the ass. When I was 19, I couldn't even do the wet thumb. If I was fucking my car, I couldn't even do that. And stick it in the asshole. I had a bitch have a butt naked meeting with me when I tried to put a thumb in the ass. She stopped and was like, why would you? Why would you put your thumb in my asshole? Serious, no, you talk to me. Because you get hepatitis and all types of shit from that. And you don't even know what to say. I don't know, I just felt like putting my thumb in your asshole. It was there, I just was going to smush it in and it's just there. That's what it is. You hear women go, here's the lesson. Mm-hmm. Anything selfish that you go, do that.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be pretty with it. Look it, I want a girl, when she sucking my dick, I want her to look like an ugly motherfucker playing dice. And spit on it. And choke on it a little bit. We like that too. That's sexy.
Yo, he's crazy.
Alright, I gotta go, man.
Yo, Patrice O'Neal. Patrice O'Neal is a clown. R.I.P. Yo, he was one of the greats. I feel like he's getting all his flowers and all his justice now, rather than when he was actually here. But that was Patrice O'Neal, Def Comedy Jam stand up. If you guys like that reaction, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I post every single day. And if you want to see more reactions like that, make sure you leave them in the comments below. And if I pick yours, I will be sure to shout you out. But that's it. I'm Shad. It's been Shad Mad Rat. And I'm out. I'll see y'all later.